Did you know in It Chapter 2, there's a turtle that can be seen on the desk in Ben's classroom? And this is actually a reference to its rival in the book, Maturin the Turtle.